You're from the class of 74 or thereabout. This whole music is fantastic. But one thing I haven't seen yet is, like, you old white guys, you haven't been out there dancing yet. Come on, Brenda. All right, let's get some people out here dancing too, because this is a fantastic band. And I really appreciate them coming in and sharing their time with us. A couple things I want to say, because of course this is a fundraiser. I'm glad they were talking and boring people, and we're going to be working a little trip out here. So, if I can, let me just say a special thanks to a lot of people that have helped us get to this point. At this point, as you've seen, and you've even read the newspaper even today, you've seen. Hey, if you stop talking, it's going to be
This is what I love about
him. Anyway, if you saw the newspaper today, you noticed that we still do have some problems in the Allentown School District. And I, in particular, am arrogant enough to think that I might be able to help and correct some of the things that are going on there. So I really plan, and this is one of the passions that I have is public education. As most of you who know me, and is there anybody in here who doesn't know me? I really don't have any interest. I don't have to introduce myself. If you don't know me, how did you get in here? I get it. I paid $10. I'm coming in and listening to BAM. I'm good with that. But with that being said, I really do want to just follow the passion. I'm surrounded by friends here. And you know what? I can be honest with you. If you are class of 74 from Allen High School, do me a favor, raise your hand. We got a ton of people. We had such a great class at Allen High School in the class of 74. And they are all back in, they're all back here helping me and supporting us here tonight. And something that we really, really want to do. So I thank all the friends that I've had a lifetime of friendship with from Allen High School. We are a product of the Allentown School District. And once again, I guess I'm arrogant enough to think that I can make a change when I get in there, because what I experienced here in Allentown was a wonderful time in my life. And we want to try and get it. Other people will experience what we've had to experience. But if I may, I've got a lot of people helping me here, and I want to thank them, if you don't mind. Just bear with me for a couple things. Our committee that is helping us is my campaign chairman is Doug Snyder. Doug, are you here tonight? He's class of 74. Doug is the basketball coach at Allen High School and an educator at Allen High School. Bob Freed is my treasurer. Bob is, of course, class of 74 and helping me with this from the start. Bob, as you know, runs the perimeter ride, which has raised, Bob, remember, over $1 million for the American Cancer Society.